Hey everybody, welcome back to Super Couch Fun Time. This is Nathan.
This is Janice. Hey everybody.
And we're playing the Ghost Recon Wildlands open beta.
Well, you're playing it.
Yeah, I'm playing
it. One player.
Yeah, and you're joining me along for a commentary. Oh, my bad.
I'm in the peanut gallery. Oh, I see your controller conveniently has a low battery now.
So I had already kind of started. I think I only did like one mission, but then you know, just getting used to the controls and stuff like that, and the rest of the time I was just like messing around. So I guess we'll just kind of continue from there.
That sounds like good idea. Yeah.
Like there's like a whole character creator and everything like that, so you could pick like, oh, I want to be a male or female, like your face structure. I didn't get too in depth with it because I just want to get right to the gameplay.
Right.
Because I mean, we're just doing the betas just for.
So it is pretty.
Just for a couple days.
So it is pretty like an in-depth, like adjust like your character in all kinds of ways and stuff like that.
Yeah, you can pick like, I'm not sure for women if they have facial hair, but for the guys, you know, they can pick like different facial hair or whatever.
That's crazy.
So here, since I'm in single player, like it gives me like four or three other guys. So we're like a four-man squad.
Right.
Or if you wanted to, it's like if you were to jump on and then you could join my co-op game or I could join your co-op game, then there'd just be the two of us.
All right.
So it's pretty cool. Let me just kind of get up on my ammo here.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. This looks fun.
I'm all thrilled in. Let's see. It is very cool. Like
the scenery is pretty awesome.
Oh, this game looks beautiful. There's some rams down here. So I'm going to...
It's fantastic.
I don't like that.
So is it modeled after any certain place, or is it just...
Oop. I couldn't shoot.
Whoa.
I hit that guy. You saw that, right? I guess his bulletproof fur.
No.
Yeah?
You have to... What, for food or something, or...?
No, just because.
What?
Oh, see, no, he's dead. That's weird. Okay. But no, you should see, like, when you shoot the chickens, like, they just blow up. But to answer your question, the story takes place in Bolivia. And you're taking down, so you're a special ops team, and you're taking down a drug cartel.
Okay, so.
Here, like, it's giving me an option. I could join, like, a public co-op session if I wanted to, or whatever.
Oh, crazy, yeah. So you can join people playing in the game.
Disappointed right now. There's no motorcycles over here. So, yeah, it's pretty open world. So, I mean, you can see, like, I'm over here, but you can see, like, the map size. And I'm guessing, you know, you have, like, more over here.
Yeah, like,
You know,
exploring. And
yeah, more DLC and that type of stuff will be open. But this is what we have access to right now, I think, in the beta.
Yeah.
I think these things here are, like, missions, and I don't know, it's kind of weird, because, like, none of this is explained there's not really a tutorial. I don't know if it's going to be added in, like, in the full game. There's just little things teach you how to use your drone and that type of stuff. Use your binoculars, but not as far as, like, here's how you use your map and find out what you want to do next. So, I don't know, I'm just going
to...
Let's just see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Says you have to hunt rebel agents.
Well, it's weird because it's like Bolivia. I'm not going to say that's how Bolivia actually is, but there's like the government, they decided it's a lot easier to turn the other cheek, but then there's like cops that are like work for the cartels.
So they're like dirty cops, yeah.
Yeah,
like,
so you see on my mini-map, there's like a red little lightish, orangish dot. Those are some cartel guys.
More bad guys.
Yeah. I've already messed with them plenty. So they can see... Oh, there's like a... I guess they have like a motorcycle deal or something like that. Let's go check and see what they're up to. So I have equipped... Like, you don't start off with a sniper rifle. You have to pick it up eventually. So that's something I did.
You have to find it type of thing.
Yeah.
Or find one.
Yeah, there was like a...
Laying around somewhere.
Yeah, there was like some kind of box or something like that I picked it up from. But, I mean, you get it pretty quick, so it's not like a huge deal.
Yeah, you're not waiting for five centuries until you can find a weapon.
Especially like this, like, you know, like, you could go in there, guns blazing, you know, but I figure, like, oh, special ops, you should, like, go in there and, like, kind of sneak in, but watch this, right? Okay. I can't see them down there, but like, look.
The drone is up. Oh, what do you got over here?
Got a nice little drone going. Got some drone action.
I was like, you're gonna fall off the cliff.
So it says they're, no, they're over here somewhere, but I'm not seeing them. Do you see them? Okay, no.
Oh, now I really don't see them. I don't know.
That's yeah, not it helping. It has like a little bit of a range. Can I go up higher? We're right there. So we should be like right on top of them then, right? I mean, I'm not.
Oh, wait, there it is. What's blinking?
No, because my battery's going to die. And it's going to send me back.
See, that's something else I didn't know.
Okay, I'm not seeing those guys, though.
I don't
see. It says like they're right there. All right, that's fine.
You weren't right there, actually.
No, my drone was right over the orange dot.
Huh.
I'm not right there. No, the drone was.
Oh, I thought you were like, that's where we are.
It is cool because like, the... I was like, oh, that's fun. The drone has, like, a cooldown, so you can't do it all the time. And I think eventually you could... It has, like, skill levels and stuff like that. Skill. So you can add it to where your drone will blow up and explode and stuff like that, too. So it's, like, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, whatever, man. Drones are cool. Whatever.
Yes. All right, so let's go...
Not all, though. Let me tell you.
Let's go get into trouble, see what we can find. If there's any other red dots, we'll mess up some cartel numbers.
Man, you're in Nakahawa.
Is that you said? Oh, okay, so now there's a purple thing on there, on the map, right? Those are like the dirty guys. So they have like military arms and all this other stuff, but... So I don't want to mess with them. Because their levels could go up and they'll start searching for you. I found out the hard way because I was like, oh, what's that purple thing? And then I just got mowed down. I got shot up. Skidded out too much. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna mess with the cartels from over here.
You think you get like a better vehicle than?
Oh, there's some amazing ones.
Yeah, what I'm saying, like right, you know, at this point, like.
Oh, that just happened to be there. I mean, if I see something like driving by, I could easily grab it or whatever too. So. All right, so let's see where they're at. Let me get out.
Please do, and make sure you fall off.
Let me jump up here.
Please, yes. I won't push you. Don't worry.
So that's not driving off. That's still over there. Okay, you have to push up on the D-pad to throw out your drone. Okay, so that's the... Okay, now see who it's marking them. So there's... What is that, four guys?
Yeah, it looks like they're all talking business.
All right. So I'm going to... You look... Is that guy looking at me? Oh, that's like a pedestrian. Everyone. I'm going to light him up. So I'm going to get back in here. You guys going to get back in? Get in. That's the other thing. Sometimes it takes them a while to get back in the car.
Well, you and your whole gang of people.
Right. But this is, like, watch this. I'm going to order an assault. So now they're all leaning out with their guns. Light them up.
Watch the innocence.
All right, so they're dead. How much of it you're permitted to do? Oh, poop. There's a plane. Where's it at?
What?
Oh, there it is.
Bad guy plane?
I'm guessing. So I'm going to tag the supplies here. Just throw in a little tagger. We'll let the rebels know where to find these. And you just get various points for that. I guess in the story, like, now they could follow the tag and find out where their headquarters are or whatever. I don't know. Again, just the beta. Calm down, Janice. But what's also cool, like, see that other red dot on the mini-map right there? So I could be like, oh, I'm going to sneak up on them.
Wait a second. Sneak
They'll never see me. Oh, you see them down there?
Yes.
They'll never see me come.
I think
actually, I'm going to get out right here. And meet.
It might be smart.
Oh, crap. Does that guy see me?
Yep. Yep. It went, what? I don't know. Is that like a thing? I don't know.
Get over here.
Get over here.
Poke your head out, you son of a witch. Oh, that guy's running for it. Oh, crap. He's calling me.
Back
on reinforcements? What? That guy's just hiding down there like a wuss. Come on, man. Get out of here.
Well, he's scared, Nathan.
He should be.
Light him you up. Should get on top of that rock and... Oh, there's a good...
Oh! Too bad, so sad.
You're playing the most dangerous game, man.
Was that hunting humans?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, you could like, tag them and everything like that, and, like, you could tell your other guys to go.
Let's free them.
Taking the bike. No, let's get on the motorcycle instead.
Oh, my God.
That's not what I tried to do.
I know you want a motorcycle really bad, but calm down. I know, right? What about that poor guy?
Tag. He's dead. I can't do anything for him.
Ugh.
Sorry.
Horrible.
Can I tag this? Tag it. Get in there.
How do you...
Do something. Drive. No, I don't want to drive.
Maybe go around the other side of it?
Oh, yeah, there's the opening. Dirt.
Okay.
Good eye. Good eye. Nice.
I've never played this game.
I'm just playing. Are you sure? You're such a... Oh, look. Watch this, though.
What?
So, I mean, like, the graphics? I mean, like, I could just shoot out the window here. Oh, sorry.
Uh-oh.
I didn't know you were in there. I could shoot this.
Oh, you're scaring him.
I could shoot, like, the back window. And it shows, like, the damage. Like, I can shoot, like, this light. It's like, that's...
that's
I mean, it's very detailed, like, how far, like... Let me see if I can shoot this guy's tire out. And then just the way the car leans. See, it's it goes down, like, on one side like that.
He's like, all right, jeesh.
That's right. Run away.
That's right. What do you mean? They're like, innocent people.
That's right. Hey, get out of the car. Get out of the car. Get out. Run for the hills. Well, I guess the hills aren't very far. I mean, look how mountainous it is. Oh, wait, that's right. I was going to go. Sorry, false alarm, guys. Well, and that's the other thing, too.
The motorcycle?
Yeah, I'm going to grab the motorcycle. It's not very good to kill the civilians. And it's weird. Like, you can't even hit them. You can't hit them with the car. Like,
right.
You know, like a Grand Theft Auto or something like that. It's just, no, you can't.
What happens if you do?
They get pushed out of the way. They don't get hit.
No, I mean, like, what happens if you kill an innocent, like a civilian?
Oh, it could like, game over, whatever.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Here's what I wanted to grab the motorcycle. Like, when the guy is on the motorcycle, like, when he leans, like, if he puts his shoulders into it, like, you would, like...
Normally.
Yeah, it's like, okay.
Oh, hey.
I guess I'll just do that. Watch. Like, they'll just move out of the way.
Oh, yeah.
Or I'll push them. Let me see if I can grab another guy.
Because, like you said, it's not like Grand Theft Auto where you can, you know... Can run people over.
So you just kind of push.
She just kind of like was like, hey.
Yeah, they'll be like, hey. Yeah, put their hands up and.
Yeah, nudged out of the way.
Yeah. Who's this? Okay. Let me go ahead. I'm gonna head down here.
Whoa.
it's pretty crazy.
Whoa,
So I was just kind of doing this, like, actually, I started off in a helicopter, and then I crashed that, so I was, like, way off somewhere, and I was like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do next, so.
You were just killing time?
Yeah, I was just, you know, just to try out a different thing.
Yeah.
I'm stuck on this.
Whoops.
I gotta make it down.
It's too high.
No, I was just stuck in a crevasse.
On a crevasse? Oh, now we're getting fancy.
I'm fancy with it, yeah.
Watch that crevasse.
Okay, not over there. I'm going this way. The controls on the cars and stuff like that is kind of, I guess what I kind of call. Sheesh. Okay, this is too mountainous.
That's just a small. That's like a little.
Too many crevasses. it's what I kind of call like cartoony or arcade kind of car controls.
Right.
It's not very realistic. There's not like you know. It's not you're not playing.
Whoa.
You're not playing, what we got over here?
Oh, more guys. Right,
get down. The guy's seeing me.
Dad! Oh, now he's shooting at you. He saw you.
You're not playing in, like, Gran Turismo or Forza or anything like that. So it's like, you know, just small adjustments and you'll be fine driving.
Reload.
I'm going to tag out these guys first. There's one guy. That's it. Oh, there's one. Two guys.
There's a third one right there.
Where?
He's right there behind the truck. Wait. Right, oh, no, that's a dead guy. Never mind.
Crap, they're running towards me. Okay, get out, get out.
Well, they're walking, pacing towards you.
Hey, down there.
Okay. Holy cow.
They're like, I don't know what we saw. Ah, poop.
Sharp.
Okay, where's the other guy at? Okay, he's over here. Coming up.
Why do you even know?
I know, yeah. See? Stealth.
What? Watch the crevasse.
Yeah, I'm gonna go steal their vehicle down there, because that looks pretty fun. Oh, that was one of the things I got last night. It was like a Humvee military vehicle, but it had like a mounted gun on top, so I was like going around.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
So I was going around like terrorizing all the guys and
all the bad guys.
Yeah, it was pretty fun.
Good.
Some of the upgrades you could get as well. It was like a night vision. I think you get thermal as well.
Yeah.
And when you're out here, like in the sticks like this, you're going to need it at night. Otherwise, you can't really see anything.
Yeah, I can imagine. It's like pitch black.
Yeah. These guys are already dead. There's no way you can let
them
down.
Well, that stinks. Like,
yeah. I mean, I wonder if they're... Because, again, I haven't really played so much, and it's still the beta. So
yeah.
I wonder if there's still, like, a...
your guys get...
Like,
oh, yeah.
some rescue missions, you know, you help save some people or whatever.
Right. Like, hello, how come they didn't all go in there?
I can only fit one.
One.
Yeah. So the other guys will still be there. Okay, this is...
Like, they'll still follow you throughout the game.
Yeah, they'll... Like,
regardless.
When I get out of the car, they'll
it's
be
like
there.
They'll
warp.
Yeah, warp back into the game. Or where you're at.
Okay.
Whoa, that didn't... Yeah, that's pretty rocky. Just saying.
What makes you say that?
You just went right through that tree. How did
yeah,
that
did.
Even happen?
I can't tell you all my secrets.
Don't be David Copperfield. Don't be David Copperfield.
Oh, that tree broke. Oh, see, watch. Here's this guy. It's like, I just push him out of the way.
Not so much. He was almost riding on your hood for a second.
Yeah, I want to see, like, how far I can push, like,
somebody.
I guess it has to be kind of like a straight road, but yeah, see how far you can push him down the street.
But then wouldn't you kill him eventually?
No, because they
don't
die, so. Okay, will you stop, please? Jeez.
Yo.
Looks like there's somebody in that tower.
Is that... Yeah, I was going to say that tower. Is that a prison tower? It looks like a prison tower, but...
Yeah, but there's no prison.
I know. Well, you don't know that. It could be on the other side of that mountain.
It's underground.
Or underground.
No, I think it's just like...
Like a border?
Checkpoint or something.
Checkpoint,
like that.
That's what it was.
Oh, and then it says checkpoint. That's weird. Oh, there's people here?
Oh, my God.
I didn't know there was people. Calm down, y'all. I get him? Okay. Is that guy getting...
Somebody's shooting at you.
No, that's my guy shooting.
Oh. Tell them to quit.
I see him up there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, a sniper, huh?
Uh-oh. He's sniping.
Oh, crap. The guy scared me. It's like my own guy.
Helicopter up top. Yeah, you're...
Ah. wait, what?
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's not cool, man. Where did my car go?
That's not right.
It's like, dude, where's my car? Hey, calm down. Put your head out.
Man.
Yeah, that's how I would say it. Where's that other guy at? All right, threat eliminated. What was in here? There's like a thing, so let me just check it out. There's some intel or something like that.
Yeah, I would think there would be.
Oh, see, yeah, so skill points. Like,
oh, okay, cool.
You find skill points. Like, they're almost like a collectible. So I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. Like, I don't know.
Oh, I see.
I like collectibles. So it's like, for me, it's like, okay, that's kind of cool. You know?
Because you do that anyway. And
yeah,
then that'll...
it's not just all about leveling up.
Yeah.
So,
oh, that's pretty neat. Actually.
Yeah, I like it. It's different, you know.
Yeah, it's a better way to. It's a different way to,
right.
You know, look for some stuff.
Let's go ahead and get in this car.
But kind of fun. I'll see.
We'll just blend into everybody.
Kind of music? Fire.
Bolivian, I believe. No. We're just gonna blend in like this. Just like everything.
Yeah, that'll just. That's perfect. Perfect. No one's gonna notice you under the radar completely.
Like, I had to get involved. I wonder if I could squish...
Yeah, nobody's going to tell when this guy's hanging
them.
Out the window.
No.
You will never get me.
Oh. All right.
Okay, calm down.
Whoops. And nobody will know where they're going. All right, so we'll just keep on driving down here, I guess. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their
time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure. Oh, there's bad guys up ahead. On the left. Whoa, what?
Action roll. That guy's like, what the hell?
He didn't know what hit him. Whoops. He didn't know what hit him. Watch for crevices.
I'm gonna go like this.
Does that even go any inside the window?
It looks like it went down or something.
Looks like it went past, like, the top of that.
Hey, got his attention, though. Get out here.
He's like, huh?
Hey. Can you come out and play?
I think you killed him. Well, now your car's a mess, so.
It's fine.
Can he?
It'll buff out. Don't worry about it.
What?
Oh, crap. Ground patrol.
Ground patrol. Enemy reinforcement. Ow. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, now you got a whale horn of them.
Damn right we do.
You have... Oh, okay.
That's not good. Get out. Get out. Get out.
Everybody's out except for you.
I can't. Run. Run.
Fall back.
Okay, that was not planned.
Not the best idea.
No. Oh, we killed them all, though. That's cool.
They did.
Oh, yeah, they did.
Mm-hmm. Is that what you mean? Is that what you mean?
Yes. Oh, let me show you that, because I was, like, noticing this, like, when I was playing it as well.
Yep.
The textures, like, when these finish burning, they don't burn forever.
You mean the dead people corpses?
Yes. Oh, crap, here comes some more people.
That's gross. Ugh. I don't want to play a game that's too realistic.
Reload! God dang it. I'm down.
No, I'm just kidding.
And I'm down. So my teammates come pick me back.
Oh, well.
So that's nice.
That's awfully nice of them, because usually they don't.
Okay, now back to getting my butt.
Okay, now get some cover. Fall back.
Okay, switch guns. Switch guns. Yeah, that's right. You better die.
Do they just die?
Oh, like, but yeah, here's what I was talking about, like the textures. I mean, it looks like really...
Oh, like out. An authentic
burnt car.
Oh my
god, these people are still in there.
Like, oh.
Oh man, look at this guy in the back seat. That's a burnt up mess.
That's weird.
Oh my god, look at his skin texture. That's crazy.
That's... I'm weirded out. Why is his leg on the top of the steering wheel?
It's probably from when I hit the truck.
That's weird.
Yeah.
It's too... But look, see, that guy's position is about the same as all the other ones.
Right.
They're all positioned the exact same way.
Oh, crap. There comes the purple people.
Eaters.
Yes. We gotta get out of here. Shoot. Oh, see?
Ah!
Nope, they caught us.
Son of a gun.
Crap.
Go ahead and get in your lemon lime slushy of the car.
Oh, crap. See? Now they're coming to head us off at the pass. Let's get out of here. Oh! Thanks for the help.
Well, didn't always work out. Oh, that's not good.
That did not work out at all.
Whoops.
That was all part of it. See, now I'm getting away.
Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I thought that. Oh, no, you're not. You're headed right back, aren't you?
I got to pick up my other dudes. What are you talking about?
Come on, guys. Get in. No, wait, who's this guy? Okay. Your car's looking pretty banged up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna call it your...
Here comes another one.
I'm gonna call it your sprite car.
It's actually mellow yellow, thank you very much.
Oh, that's what it is. Even
oh,
better.
Oh, hey, who's shooting?
Even better.
All right, get out. Run.
Fucking hell.
What? Language.
Oh, no.
Ah, the wrong gun out again. Fall back!
Fall back! They're coming at you hard!
Here, eat that for me. Oof.
Wait, what? They made two of those types of cars? Or SUVs, whatever they
are. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Come on.
Truck with the back, right. Hatchback.
Oh, another one? Oh my god, they ran me over.
What?
I'm dead.
How's that even?
I'm dead.
Killed in action?
Yep. That's how it does
or
it.
Or killed in kind of action. Kind of an action.
And I was in the middle of action of getting ran over, so yeah, they killed me.
You're actionally ran over.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, there we go. Oh, let me get down.
That grass is pretty realistic.
Got eyes on the sniper.
Ooh.
Target down.
Except for the way it moves right there.
A little twitchy.
But you can't be perfect.
But hey, this is also
this an amazing
you never
job.
Know, you never know if they're going to smooth down the grass effects.
I think they did an amazing job. All right. So.
It's, yeah, this game looks really amazing.
I think it really does, yeah. What is this that you're doing here?
It's called crawling.
Oh.
Deploying drone.
Ah, there you are.
There's one guy at the bottom there.
Another one? Or the one that I tagged?
The one, oh no, the one that you tagged. Sorry. I couldn't tell at first. It looked like another one. But I think I need new glasses.
Watch. Through the grass. Shoot, missed it.
Ah. Ooh.
Get him? Nope.
Whoa.
Stand up. It's like, hey. Oh, he's on the other side of the building now.
Hey.
What are you hiding for?
Because he's scared, Nathan. He's scared of you. Uh-oh, here he comes. Just tired.
Yeah.
You're all shh.
Crap, is there somebody else in here?
Yeah, probably. No, maybe not.
Somebody saw me.
I don't know, maybe that. No, nobody else is in there. So they must.
See, oh, somebody, over there. Me.
How the heck did they see you all the way from over there? I don't
I
know.
I don't know either. Somebody did. There's a. Reinforcements.
What?
We got more tangos rolling.
Are you for real? Uh oh. Trouble.
For them.
Target down.
Whoops. Uh-oh, there's...
I only got two of them.
Well, that stinks. They're over there. Are those more people?
Yeah, there's some more.
Doggone it. You're getting, It's like, fall back. It says fall back.
Yeah, that's all right.
But you don't need to.
Sniper... Oh, it's like, that guy's scared.
Oh, I did. I got freaked out by that, too. I was like, who's that? Coming at you.
Will you quit moving?
I know.
It did seem like I could hit him through that fence anyway.
Oh.
Let me reload.
Well, that's good.
Let me reload. I'll give it another shot. Who the hell is that?
Oh, he must be shooting out there on the right.
Oh, yeah. I see, like, the thing.
Yeah, I see it, too.
Okay.
Oh, you can shoot through the fence.
I guess so. I guess that was just a bad shot before.
It's alright.
I was like, ugh, this game. I don't know.
God.
Where is that coming? Okay, I see you.
I see you.
What?
What? That was weird, because you know you got him. I don't know why you wouldn't, like...
Yeah,
fall back from
him. I didn't shoot him in his head. He could have been, like, wearing armor or something like that as well.
I don't know.
Wait, excuse you. I think there's a sniper up there.
Excuse you, please. Oh, on top of him. Oh, within the tree?
I don't know. I'm going to go find out.
How do you do that?
If I could get out of here. Okay. Oh.
Your drone. He's got a drone. Oh, that's the next it's like tower. At the other tower.
Yeah.
No wonder you're all shooting at it. And nothing's happening. Can you still shoot at it? And then, oh dang, there's four guys. Eight. That just turned into eight. What?
And then quickly just turned back into four. No.
Yeah.
No, not that.
No.
Let me see. So many buttons. I'm like, okay, which ones do I do? Where'd you go? Wow, okay, that was quick.
That guy's, like, walking. Do you see him?
Yeah, what the... Okay.
Oh, what? That was weird.
All right, let's get out of here. Let's go to the...
Oh, I broke my legs. No.
How do I get over this barbed wire fence? No?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I don't know if I can.
Can you climb it?
No. Nope.
Dog on it.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Okay, not that good.
Uh-oh. What? I heard people talking. So was that your guy?
Wait.
What?
Yeah, give me my sniper rifle. What the...
Oh, I see your guy advancing over there with the front.
Yeah.
He's going to see them. Is that how it works? Can they see him if they go further up than you?
Yeah.
Well, that sounds good.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I'm all out of grenades, I guess.
I'm all out of carrots. I'm all out of sticks. There's more on the right, it looks like. Yep. I'm in front of you, yeah. There's another guy in there. You need a heal. Oh no. You're doing good now. Is that how that works? Ooh, he's gonna get you.
Okay, how can I? Okay.
No!
Okay, it's alright.
Sorry.
My teammates are gonna help pick me up.
They had better.
I can see on the bottom there is a guy's all running for it.
I can see it. Oh my god.
Okay. No, I was trying to grab him and throw him over, but he wouldn't let me. So I don't know. Yep, exactly. Where that guy go? Is he gone? Oh, I guess
he's dead. They got him.
Alright, calm down, calm down.
But it was funny when they...
Alright, now I'm outside the barbed wire. Cool. What now?
Look how real that looks. Like, the water on the road.
Yeah. You can see, like, the tires.
It just looks like right after you get, like, a drizzle or a rain, and then it's just, like...
Yeah. Oh, here it is.
That's pretty good. Is that a bad guy?
Guns down. You don't need to fright.
Get... That's right. Give me your vehicle.
Oh, I thought you were gonna shoot him. I was like, is that a bad guy? I don't think so.
No, it wasn't.
You just wanted his cycle.
It's called carjacking, Janice. Alright, come on.
Oh god.
I was gonna go for a leisurely drive. I just love like how he's like leaning into the turns. Looks like so awesome. Like they
Yeah, took, it does look really
like they
good.
Took the time.
Yeah.
To get that looking right.
Yeah, it looks like they.
Okay, now I'm back over.
Plan out their characters really well.
Right. Okay. Yeah, and.
Like the game itself, like the gameplay.
Yeah, and also like some of the like this motorcycle, like it drives different than it's like a regular dirt bike.
Right.
Or.
Oh, there's really? Like so there's a difference?
Different cars, yeah, controlled differently.
Oh, so that's kind of
like
cool.
So, yeah, no, yeah. I like that. I mean, it's not, you know, the driving isn't, like, very real. You know, at least there's some.
A brush.
And we're on this dirt path that goes to somewhere. I don't know. We'll find out. Pick it up there. Okay. Keep on falling off that path. Okay, go that way. To the left.
Okay. To the right. Thank you. To the right. To the left.
Now slide. Well, I was already doing that. I was like sliding off the damn mountain. Where's this path going?
Oh, look, those flowers.
Alright. Here we go. And we're home.
Oh.
Well, not home. This is like another base, more ammo. I guess.
Yeah.
How we ended up here? I don't know. Yes.
Lucky guess.
More ammo, please.
I guess you could say.
But I don't know. I guess we'll just go ahead and end it here, man. We have like a good look.
Yeah, it's looking
at
good.
Everything that's going
pretty
on.
Pretty good.
So yeah, if you like what you see, hit that like button for us. And if you
and
haven't
even
already,
if you yeah, and even if you don't like what you see, just like it anyway. Just hit the like button.
Yes,
it's fine.
Janice says so.
Just you know, it's always good to do that.
Yep. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And I guess that's about it.
Let's make sure you also comment if you would like.
Oh yes. Yeah. And let us know if it's something you'd like us to watch us play like all the way through.
Yes.
I mean, I'm down for it. This game is fun. So. But you see how much faster this bike is compared to the other one.
But, you know, thanks as well.
All right. I'll see you guys next time.
Take care, everybody.
All right, bye.
Bye.